Welcome back to Jess, Mill, and Lee.
But we might not.
And so today our dad brought us lunch bags.
And we have hot dogs, pizza, and a drink, and hamburgers, and fries.
And my mom got a new phone from the store. And so now let's open these up. And guys, I have a new phone for Teresa, and I have a one phone, and I put the password on it.
Tastes like Sour Patch Kids too. Yummy in my tummy.
Good. Try Coca Cola.
I already tried it, Chris, right?
I just want them to eat Jess and Mill.
They're my best friend.
Mm-hmm.
What are you gonna try now?
Oh.
A burger?
No, just fine.
We have done.
Okay, so just put some Coca Cola. I got this one open.
Oh, it comes in a fish tray. Isn't that
so cute?
So, what's that? The tomato?
Yeah.
Yes.
It kind of looks
mommy. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna try it. Can you get mom things? Get that.
Is it good? You're eating it like it's a real burger.
I'm gonna try a part now.
Tastes like a regular bun.
Tomato tastes so good.
Try cheese.
My last one. Hot dog. Got this one too. Oh, it comes in a
bag.
Yeah. Ooh, I'm going to try the bun.
You got the same thing with me.
Okay.
It wasn't
bad. Oh,
that's good. Break these in half. One, two.
Three. Oh,
yeah. This kind of looks funny.
Let's try the regular hot dog and then the weird one hot dog.
What's that wedge?
Yeah, I think that's the bun. The hot dog bun.
Let's try the green.
Which is the weird one.
It's probably the relish. That people put on their hot dogs. All right, so you tried almost everything. What's your best thing so far? The pizza and the soda?
Yeah, but I didn't eat it.
So which one did you like that you ate?
This one. These
the fries. The soda, and you like the fries. The fries are cute.
And the cheeseburger.
All right, what do we say?
Bye, guys. Thank you for watching.
Click that subscribe button.
Turn notifications and give us a hit.